The Health Science CTE pathway is really designed for kids who want to go into any health career.
This pathway provides a lot of things I can learn before I go to med school and before I go to college, so I have that opportunity to be exposed to these things, and it's not like a surprise.
We want to make the kids have as much career exposure as possible. So my background in nursing, Sal is from radiology.
It's like real life. It's not just you're sitting on a desk learning every day. You're learning real things you're going to apply, and you're taking away something every day. Every day you learn something new.
Coronavirus has affected us in a bunch of different ways. We're still delivering the content, and we're still in the school and making it as immersive as possible.
If I'm not at Milton Hershey at this time, I don't think I would grasp as many things I am right now or be so into the program. I think I would just be at a computer all day and just like submitting what I need to submit. But here, it's actually learning. We're seeing what the teacher does. He's drawing examples. We're drawing along. We're submitting the examples for feedback and just different things. And then when we do the tests, we're performing well because we've done it in class. We've talked about it. We've had that discussion with other students.
So we're still not able to really do everything that we would normally do.
We can't do as many projects and labs as we want to, but it allows us to concentrate on the theory more and the basic fundamental steps before jumping into the labs.
They obviously can't share equipment, things like blood pressure that we would normally do, not able to do that as much as we'd like to. But what we're doing in lieu of that is kind of an integrated program. Some of the stuff like the blood lab that we did today.
I think coronavirus has inspired me because if something like this ever happens in the future, that's something I'm gonna potentially be doing, something I need to step up and do. So it's made me think about like my passion, and it's also helped me in the classroom a little bit. It's helped me focus on my goals and help me concentrate and better like understand what I'm doing and what I need to focus on to get to the future.